Hello guys, today we're gonna make a Prada snare. This is our final result. Okay, first we need a sample. This is the sample I used. You can use any sample you want. After that we need an equalizer. I use FabFilter Pro Q, just for low cut, to not interfere with bass. Not much difference alone. This is with FabFilter. This is without. After that we need a reverb. I use low pre-delay just for the reverb to hit with the snare. And then I'm using a lot of wet to have a room and the size to have a room. Listen how it is. You can adjust it if you don't like. You can make the room smaller or bigger, and the signal wet or dry more. I like it wet. Okay, after that we need a saturator to make the sound more angry. I use a lot of drive to make it angry. I like it angry. This is with, this is without. This is with, this is without. Now we need a compressor. I'm using this compressor, you can use any compressor you want. I'm using slow attack and I adjust the release. I adjust the release so I bring the reverb sound more. Okay, that's it for the plugins. Now all we need is to freeze the track and flatten it to remove the tail. Draw it a bit more and that's it. We did it.
I would like to thank producer Alni for his tutorial. You can also download the sample as a WAV file or just drag and drop this Ableton file to your user library folder, just like this. Thank you very much and see you in the next video.